This is foot mobility, the inside toe pole. The target joint for the inside toe pole is located right here on your foot. If you find the medial malleolus bone, which is the inside ankle bone, and you begin to draw a diagonal line down towards the big toe, in about an inch and a half or so, you end up in this soft depression, and this is the target that we're going to be mobilizing or stretching for the inside toe pole. If you look at the angle that my foot and ankle is in right here, this inside angle, our target is opening and mobilizing right here. This is what we're going to do with the inside toe pole. Let's take a look at the drill. When you start the inside toe pole, you want to make sure that you have the wall near you to put a hand on for a balance check, or a chair works really nicely in front of you. Oftentimes, balance issues will affect the accuracy of the drill, so we want to eliminate that by having a good balance check. What I want you to do is take your foot and place it directly behind you. It would be the setup for the middle toe pole. But then I want you to take your foot and relocate it out to the side. This is the location that you need in order to find the right angles for the inside toe pole. Once you have the foot out to the side, you're going to make sure that your knee is just behind your hip. And then I'm going to outwardly rotate my thigh just a little bit. And now I have a good angle at the ankle and foot. The thing I want you to think about here is bringing your target down and forwards, but at an angle towards the stance leg heel. So I always cue this by saying, bring your target towards your opposite heel. It's a two-step process. Here's one, two. So what you can see is I applied that force at an angle. So I get a little gentle stretch sensation on the target area, and then I added a knee dip with the opposite knee to further open the joint. One, two, okay? It's a very subtle motion. I'm gonna show you from a different angle. Here's the foot directly behind me. Now I'm gonna take it out to the side. Watch this rotation. Just a little bit. Then I get myself into that tall, lengthened spine position. I'm going to apply my force here. One, two. One, two. One, two. Oftentimes when you begin this drill, it's really common to feel tension or discomfort on the big toe, or even across the other toes. If you encounter that, it's really important that you find another prop, such as a rolled up yoga mat or a pillow, and you can place that on the floor and sort of fill the space in front of your foot. Then you'll notice when you place your foot back on the prop, you're gonna feel like you have more leverage. Then as soon as you get into the position, the prop will actually take tension off of the big toe and the other four toes. One, two. One, two. The other common thing that people will complain of sometimes is feeling some medial knee tension. If you do feel some medial knee tension, you want to readjust your foot and your ankle until you no longer feel any discomfort on the inside of the knee. One more time. Find my angle. Set up, tall spine. A little downward pressure going towards the opposite heel, and I drop my level. One, two. This is the inside toe pole.